3, hello mic test, testing mic 1, 2, 3.
on public, the Committee on Government Corporation and Public Enterprise is hereby called to order. Thank you again, Senator Robin Padilla, for always being here. Kanina po sa hearing natin, we talked about God's original design of governance. And etong mga public enterprise, government corporation, are supposed to help and are supposed to be instruments of change and transformation. For example, di ba, kagabi lang nung nanonood ulit ako ng news, pinag-uusapan na naman yung land bank. Sa radyo ko ata pinapakinggan yung sinasabi nga nila na ang original intent ng land bank, kung ikaw ay small farmer, makautang ka. Pero hanggang ngayon, nandun ang complaint na it's acting more like a commercial bank and ang maliit na farmer, ni hindi nila na-feel na welcome sila pumasok dyan. Ganun din halimbawa sa PhilHealth, di ba? Gumanda na ng husto, pero ngayon naiwan sa pricing. So while they claim to have zero billing, the reality is the amount that they're authorized to pay is already much smaller than kung magkano talaga, no? So definitely, napakaraming trabaho nung committee na to when it comes to their charter, when it comes to certain legislative proposals. Pero katuwang naman natin yung mga mother committees, katulad ng Committee on Health pagdating halimbawa sa PhilHealth, tapos Committee on Agriculture pagdating sa Land Bank, no? So today, we want to create several technical working group para nga sa dami ng mga public enterprise at government corporation, hindi maiwan yung committee, no, sa pagdi-discuss nito. So let me read all of them muna, then we'll entertain an omnibus motion to create technical working group. Sa Foreign Affairs, Retirement and Disability Benefit, 6 bills, SBN 829, SBN 1293, SBN 1404, SBN 1510, SBN 1529, and SBN 1706. We actually had the first hearing then. Tapos, extension of the corporate life of Philippine Aerospace Development Corporation, PADC. Konti na lang pag-uusapan dito, pero I think we saw na napakaganda nung kanilang ginagawa. SBN 748, SBN 2033, SBN 2053, SBN 21, SBN 2180, SBN 2184, House Bill 3622. And I think yung isa nating gustong tinignan dito kung paano sila magkaroon ng mas malaking pondo, considering that they're able to actually innovate and come up with very useful aerospace and equipment, no? Especially yung drones, no, na locally made. Philippine Crop Insurance Corporation Charter, a total of 4 Senate bills and 1 House bill, SBN 115, SBN 766, SBN 1666, SBN 2118, and House Bill 7387. BCDA Charter, may I just mention that earlier the President and the officers of BCDA were here. You have SBN 1809 by Senator Jinggoy Estrada and SBN 1941 by Senator Francis Tol Tolentino. GSIS Charter, dalawang bill, 527 and 703. Creation of Eastern Visayas Development Authority, SBN 1426 and HBN 6511. Development Bank of the Philippines Charter Amendment, may mga issues dito, no, including yung isasama na sila ng ano, di ba, ng land bank, no. So we have to take this up. SBN 1276 by Senator JV Ejercito. Social Security Charter Amendment, napakaimportante ito, kasama po yung sa GSIS din. SBN 1075 by Senator Grace po. So yun po ang mga bills. We will now entertain a motion to create technical working groups for all of this.
Sinusundan ko po ang inyong hakbang. I approve.
Thank you. I take that as a motion. Magbabaliktad kung ako ang mag-move at ikaw mag-approve. But since tayong dalawa naman ang mag-partner dito, Brother Robin, thank you for the motion, and if there are no objections, for all of the bills mentioned, we will have separate technical working groups, with the exception for those that we can do together. For example, yung SSS-GSIS, we might have some sessions na magkahiwalay yung technical working group, pero minsan magkasama. Given that pareho naman mandate nila, iba lang yung coverage, no? Government workers versus private sector, no? If there are no other matters, we will again suspend the hearing.
Thank you.
Thank you, brother.